What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. When moving data from old iPhone to iPhone 13, everything went swimmingly from the start until it got to the data transfer screen. It keeps saying time remaining about 1 minute for hours. A lot of you have run into an issue like this when using the quick start. In this video, I'll show you 4 simple ways to complete the transfer. Let's jump in. If you haven't tried starting over and been wondering how, here is how to reset your new phone using iTunes. So once launch it, plug your new phone in. Then put it into recovery mode for iPhone 13. Is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press side button till you see the connect to computer icon. Then proceed with the update option on iTunes. Once done, you can start from scratch if the transfer has failed on you multiple times. Move on to the next one. This time we back up the old phone to iCloud first. Then restore data to the new phone from the backup just like this. This time we'll be using iTunes. First make sure you have reset your new phone, then proceed with the setup. But choose not to transfer data this time, then move until you get to the home screen. Now let's launch iTunes and plug the old phone to the computer. Then head over to the backup section. Tick backup to this computer. Then backup now. iTunes backs up the apps and settings on your old phone, but exclude the photos, music, and videos. If you're looking for a more straightforward solution, iCareFone will be the one. I'll leave the link in the description below, in case you want to download. So once installed, attach your old iPhone to the computer. Then go to backup and restore first. Let's back up the phone to this computer. You can select some of data or all of them. Choose a location. Then hit backup to confirm. Once done, you can preview the data right here. Let's go ahead and restore these data to the iPhone 13. So plug the new phone in. Hit trust this computer when prompted. Then hit the restore to device button to proceed. You can see that the data is showing up on the device now. First goes the photos, then the music, finally the videos. Well done. Since iCareFone doesn't transfer apps and settings, let's switch to iTunes now. Choose the backup we created today. Then hit continue. Well done. iTunes has done its part. You can complete the rest of the setup once the restore completed on the device. So there it is now. We got everything on the new phone, including apps, settings, photos, music, and videos. That's it. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.